Hi, my name is Pofai, I'm an organist, and I'm super excited to announce the brand new Advent collection today. This book will basically have you covered for all the days and weeks leading into Christmas time. And as always, the book includes 10 pieces which I've written myself or arranged myself, and is heavily limited and can be signed by me if you'd like me to. So let's have a look inside the book and see what it includes. The first piece I've selected is a prelude, including some harmonizations on Veni, Veni, Emmanuel, O come, Emmanuel, which is probably one of the most beloved hymns in that season. Also one of my favorites personally, and I hope you will enjoy that. Thank you. Well, after hearing this very mystical prelude and these joyful harmonizations, it's time for even more joyful music because it's going to be Christmas after all. So, the second piece I've included is the Concerto in C major. Well, after hearing that joyful concerto, we've got another joyful and uplifting piece, which is based on Michael Pretorius, as we'd say in Germany, dances for terpsichore. And this is basically an arrangement for organ made by me. And this piece is very joyful and fits the season perfectly. Following this very uplifting piece by Pretorius, it's time for some calm and meditative music as well, because it's not Christmas yet, you know. So I've included the Cantabile in D major, which is very calm, has a nice pedal solo, still easy to play though, and the piece for meditation number 2, which was played on the Buffalo Cathedral organ with some awesome strings. And with that piece, you can actually use your bell stops if you have some. If not, you can just use a principal. I hope you enjoy these two pieces. Thank you. following these two very quiet and meditative pieces, I've included another piece which is very solemn and has some soul to it. And that's an arrangement I've made a long time ago, and that's the arrangement of Vivaldi's Largo from his cello suite. And that's included in here as well. So I hope you will enjoy that. After listening to these three very calm pieces, it's time for some fun again. And for that, I've included the Zimbelstern-Prelude, which is very special because most organs here in Germany don't have a Zimbelstern. So I decided to write a piece which imitates that. And this is definitely very exciting for people who don't like have the pleasure to have these little twinkling stars on their organ. So I hope that is gonna be fun for you as well. It's included in here. After hearing this joyful Zimbelstern-Prelude, it's time for another meditation, actually fitting the very first piece, because it's the meditation on Veni, Veni, Emmanuel, O come, Emmanuel. And this meditation goes along very well with the prelude, for example, or the harmonizations, so you have some space to combine these, and I hope you will enjoy that as well. Well, we've already arrived at the second to last piece, which will be a toccata this time, because the last piece is gonna be like a bridge to Christmas, so it's actually gonna be a bit Christmassy. So the second to last piece is the toccata on Wer nur den lieben Gott lässt walten, which is a very known hymn tune in Germany and also internationally, I guess. And that's played on the mighty Sonnenorgel in Görlitz with the 64 foot, so it's gonna be fun. I hope you will enjoy that video. Well, I hope you enjoyed this very powerful toccata, which would fit some of the festive Sundays. I mean, it's not like an Advent hymn, but it's fitting in most cases in the liturgy. So I like to use it as as well. So that's very fun. I'd like to give you some information on ordering this book. So if you'd like me to sign your book, please just let me know via email or the contact form on the website. And this book is available in three options, basically. So you've got the print version, you've got the print version and a digital PDF version, and you've got the digital version if you're using like an iPad like me. So that's one I'd go for. But if you'd like to have the printed book or both versions, for example, which is also nice to have, please just select it on the website and place your order. So the last piece is the Christmas piece, which is a Carillon-Prelude, actually allowing you to use some bells as well. If you have some, if you don't, like me, you'll have to use flutes, but that's fine anyway. And that one is based on O Little Town of Bethlehem and is the perfect bridge into the next Christmas album, which will hopefully be released very soon, at least at the end of the month, I think. Depending on the printing and stuff. So yeah, thank you for watching this video. We'll hear the Carillon-Prelude now, and I hope you enjoy this new selection of music and the video, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.